Welcome back, one and all, to Red Dead Redemption 2. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time, I found myself up Shit Creek without a paddle and out in the middle of nowhere without a horse. But I know where she is. I sold some shit to the fence, I stole an oil wagon, and we're good to go for a train robbery. As I run all the way back to Valentine. And my phone beeped. Some YouTube stuff and a heart on Twitter. Snyder's, Psychonauts from Comic Foil. Phantom Hourglass from Chugga Conroy. Luigi Galaxy from The Gaming Brothers. And what's this? And yeah, just a guy telling me that I would probably like D&D. Yeah, I don't want any more yarrow, thank you, though. Can I set up camp here? Yes! Plain prime beef? Where did I... You know what? Okay. Gotta eat. That's enough of that. I'm not allowed to sleep. It's not letting me sleep, God damn it. Put the campfire out, you know, don't need that spreading. As I make my way back, I got a bounty hunter after me. That's probably what it is. I don't really feel like killing a bounty hunter right now. I will if he gets in my way, but ultimately I'm just trying to get to Valentine. That's all I'm doing, that's all I want. Just want to get to where my goddamn horse is. Not entirely sure what just happened there. Oh, my stamina's running out. Because I haven't slept. But the thing is, it wouldn't let me sleep. So I am taking a long way around to get where I need to go. I swear to God, I get some dumbass on his horse come by. I'm stealing his fucking horse. A crashed wagon. Yes, yes, I know. Tired, fatigue. Fucking headset's annoying me now. This is one of my better headsets. I'm tired, people. I'm tired. I'm gonna move a little bit over here on my couch. Get a little bit more centered. Is that a dumbass on a horse? That's a dumbass on a horse.
Hey, you! You need to stop!
Hey, what's the problem?
You're getting robbed, so slow up there. God damn warned you.
Well, horse is getting away, damn it. I tried.
I was right.
A gold nugget. Wow. Okay, good. The horse calmed down. Horse calmed down. I'll be stealing you.
Come on.
And I have transportation. Oh great. I'm cold and my health will drain. I must be somewhere. Yeah, I'm up in the mountains, so. Or on a hill, anyway. And I made it back to Valentine. Hello, blue car. Now the sun's coming up. Oop.
Hey, mister.
What you hiding behind that mask for?
Oh, yeah, I should probably take that off. Otherwise, people get a little upset with me for wearing a mask. I suppose it is.
Good to see you.
Let's have a look.
That's what I'm looking at. Powerful hunting partner.
Rifle, huh?
I bet it is. I'll be taking it. That's what you got.
It's a nice piece and all, but I personally had some rifling. Take it or leave it.
Yeah, give me the scope. I
love it.
Stock.
You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts,
that's
triggers,
just
parts. Back here.
That's again just purely aesthetic.
I'd like to
again,
get
that's aesthetic.
Some engraving.
What do you have in mind? Oh no, that's nice, but I'm out of money. Another time. I will take some ammunition, though.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Yeah. Thank you, finally.
I'm looking forward to testing this out. Thank you.
All you need to know is the new Hanover Gazette.
It's got something to have.
Christ alive!
Oh, that'll be nice. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, girl.
Step right up there.
Ever use that? Or just hoping no one calls you out?
Just making sure everything's where it needs to be now.
Was cursing you till his last.
Hey, Sheriff. I imagine you got your work cut out for you around here.
All right. Who's hungry, Valentine? I am open for trade. Hello there.
Is that your dad out there hunting again? How you doing, man?
Real good doing business with you. Thank you. Really.
Getting grateful before I eat all these chops myself.
Some good old hanging gallows. Okay.
You pay up and we keep up. It'll cost a sweet penny to get out of this, friend. You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys, you pay the O'Driscoll boys.
Hey! Quit this damn foolishness!
I guess you forgot about the interest.
Move along! You two can't win a fair fight, that it?
Looks like you need a lesson.
There's no lesson in the O'Driscolls. This is it. Felt like air.
You boys should stick
your story is nearing its end.
Wasting my time.
We're taking your money now, or whatever it is you have. Take my hat back, thank you. He would have given it to me anyway, I'm sure. Payment for my good deed.
Morning, sir.
Morning to you. Yeah, that's weird how it just unequips weapons every now and again. Piss off. Dominoes. Yeah, sure, let's play. Yeah, I know how dominoes works.
Saloons, dives growing up. By 8, I was playing piano every night in a cat house.
Really?
And weren't no life for a child, but I learned a few things.
Double six. I can't really see what I'm doing very well.
Okay.
Maybe I'll get John to play one of these days.
Huh, yeah.
It's a little easier to see what you're doing on this direction.
Pass me for now. None for me.
Nah. Yes.
If it means that much to you.
Eh. That's enough. That is fun, though.
Yeah, sometimes. Me too. You know how life is. You know it ain't easy.
What happened? What I have on this?
That is what I like to see.
Oh, it's got a lot of value, so I'm gonna hang on to that.
You wanna sit, Morgan?
You gonna help out around here?
Jesus, you never let up, do you?
I hear you saved Mr. Bell from a hanging.
I'm sorry.
Well, I suppose he'd do the same for you.
Exactly.
Rob a homestead. That sounds fun.
Together, Mr. Morgan. I know you know that.
Of course, Miss Grimshaw.
But I'm going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Red Dead Redemption 2 as I go rob a homestead because I'm a horrible human being. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.